All right, Smart Sweeping Robot by Robomann. Let's see what's in the box. Standard design on all of them, really big. This is the charging base. No, this is not. This is probably the water. This is the mopping portion, I think. Yeah, see, it says put the water in here. Put the water in there, and it mops up. This Velcro's off. You could clean this. Remote control, but you could also connect it through Wi-Fi. And here's the little robot. Call him Wally. Power button. Official, some sensors. I'm guessing this is where the brushes go. Also, it doesn't sweep and mop at the same time. I think it sweeps and then mops. So this is the canister for vacuuming, the sweeping, and then you got to switch it out for mopping. Okay, cool. Cleaning brushes, rotating heads to help with the sweeping. Comes with four of them. Another cartridge filter. Instruction manual. Charging plug. And I'm guessing this is the base to charge it. Yeah, here we go. So this is the base. Program it, drives into the base, connects right here, onto right there. Connects right there like that, bang, it charges. Pretty light. Cool.